All right, let's play some Celeste. Wait, now we have... There's 8 chapters total, so I guess we have 3 to do. It is impossible to outrun your own reflection. True. Forgot we were carrying Theo. Theo, you're awake. Am I? I'm skeptical. I had a messed up nightmare. Yeah, about that. Wait. Oh yeah, it's all coming back to me now. That actually happened. Thanks for getting us out of there. I'm glad we were in it together. I don't know if I could have done that alone. I get options for dialogue? What? How long is that for? What's really going on here? How long was I out for? Man, what a ride. Tell me about it. Are you okay? I mean, aside from the existential crisis. Yeah, I'm fine. What's really going on here? Clearly this isn't a normal mountain. What's really going on here? I should have told you sooner. Back at the old ruins, a part of me escaped from a mirror. A part I'm not very proud of. I swear I dreamt it. You think the mountain made her real? Yeah. She's been haunting me the whole time. She lashed out at Mr. Oshiro. I think she was the reason the gondola stalled out. And she was there in the temple. Why didn't you say something? I wouldn't have gone into that temple if I knew what this mountain was capable of. I tried to stop you. You could have mentioned that your demon doppelganger was on the loose. Come on, Theo. You know how crazy this sounds. I didn't even believe myself. Okay, I understand. Next time, just talk to me, though. I promise I'll believe you. Okay. Why is it so easy for you to trust me? Seriously, you barely know me. Honestly, you remind me of my sister. That's adorable. What's she like? Oh, you'd love her. Actually, you might not get along at first, but you'd eventually love her. She's a literal rock star. She's a musician? That's so cool. Okay, she's not literally a literal rock star. Alex's just amazing at everything. She's studying to be a civil rights lawyer. Wow, how do I remind you of her? You both live so deep inside your own heads. Oh. Alex has this amazing internal compass. It's obvious that she'll get where she needs to be. I can see that in you, too. I wish I could say the same for myself. Your sister sounds great. I really remind you of her? Are you kidding me? You're the one who's dead set on climbing this mountain. And you don't even know why. That's classic Alex. I'm just teasing you. Why are you climbing the mountain anyways? You're right. I don't even know why. I just had to get out of my head. I'm stuck in a cycle. You're preaching to the choir here. I've had many soul-destroying day job. Work is fine, actually. I'm going crazy. I can't stop thinking about dumb crap that doesn't matter. My brain fixates on these stupid things that happened forever ago. I should be over them. None of it even matters. This conversation is too real. I'm good at keeping up appearances, but the truth is I'm barely holding it together. I'm sorry, that's pretty rough stuff. Can I help? You're already helping. Feels good to say it out loud. You don't talk to anyone about it? No, not really. My mom knows I get depressed and have panic attacks. That's about it. No wonder you feel trapped. How do you cope with anything? I drink mostly. and get mad at people on the internet. Would you mind talking about what depression is like? It sucks. True. Yeah, but what does it feel like? Alex struggles with it too. I really want to understand. We can talk about something else if you want. It's like I'm at the bottom of the ocean. I can't see anything in any direction. It's claustrophobic, yet I feel exposed. I remember feeling normal, but now it feels just out of reach, no matter what I try. Then again, I was probably always messed up. It just took something hurtful to bring it out. There must be something wrong with me. Whatever happened, I'm sure it's not your fault. I guess I thought that I could, I don't know. I'm just floating in this abyss, swimming in a random direction, hoping that I find something. That's really why I'm here. But I can't escape myself. I'm literally fighting myself the entire way. Maybe this is all pointless. Madeline, you just saved my life. That's not pointless. Look, you're a good person. You're a little intense, but you're a good person. I think you're just trying to push that rut, push out of that rut you're stuck in. And that's a totally legit reason to climb the mountain. Maybe. That's helpful. This part of you that's haunting you, maybe she comes with the territory. Do you think I'm stuck with her forever? Well, she's stuck with you too. That's not helpful. So you want to destroy this part of you. Won't that hurt you too? If I don't, she's gonna keep bullying me. She says she's protecting me, but that's obviously not true. Maybe she thinks she is. She could be some kind of twisted defense mechanism. Honestly, who cares? She has so much control over me, I hate it. Maybe you can learn to control her instead. The feather helps a lot. Thanks for teaching me that. It's one of my grandpa's many nuggets of wisdom. I don't think I'm gonna... I think this is the end of ends the dialogue. Yeah, I'm just gonna get through this. Let's take a selfie. Aww, she's so much happier. It's a happy selfie. The last one she was like, why are you taking pictures of me? You know, despite everything, I feel pretty good right now. Wait a second. You're gonna reach the summit tomorrow. Don't jinx it. Yeah, I'm excited. I'm ready to put all this behind me. I'll be cheering you on. We should get some sleep. Good night, Theo. Thanks for being cool. What can I say? It comes naturally. Okay. That's pretty cool. Uh-oh. The northern lights are so beautiful. Yeah, they are. Where are we? We need to talk. Okay. I finally understand who you are. You're not my true reflection. I'm not. You're everything I need to leave behind. You're cruel, paranoid, controlling. Why would you say that? No, it's okay. I understand now. I don't need you anymore. So you're just abandoning me? I'm setting you free. We'll both be so much happier. You're so stupid. Think you can just leave me behind? You think you can blame everything on me? You think you're above me? Answer me. Calm down, please. Calm down? Breathe, Madeline. Use the feather. You're gonna think about a feather to stop me? You're not above me. You can't climb this mountain. It's time to accept that. Madeline, what's happening? Whoa, that's cool. Dang it. Jump. Oh, there we go. Oh, I see. Oof. Gotta get out of the way. These things are really cool and really, really responsive, which makes them difficult to control. Ha 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 affection. I was so close. It's over now. Why won't she leave me alone? I hate her. But she's part of me. I'll never be able to get rid of her. She was right. I couldn't climb the mountain.
You can still climb the mountain.
Where are we going? Okay, here we go. Oh, I gotta keep holding down when I do that. Ooh, I should get on the back of him then. That's not easy. Oh. Duh. Get on the front of it. Oops. What's up, Cryo? Jump off him at the right time. Need my boost. Can't do it without it. I wonder if I jump, Those are cool. Later. Oh, not that late. Like that either. Come on. Why isn't that working? Getting a really long jump off of him, but not quite enough to make it. So let's try this. Yep, that was it. Off the top with the boost. Not like that. We're trying to go down. So close. I need to boost like down and then up. Yeah, it's tough. I need to go like that. Oh no. That transition is so strange. take me to? Oh, why would I do that? Whew. Okay. Grab the wrong part. Oh man, I'm so close to it. Ah. What? I did not go off screen there. Jeez. It really does. Every chapter has some kind of new mechanic. I imagine the last chapter will probably be a culmination of all the things we've learned throughout the journey. Doing though? Oh, it's this old lady. Of course you're here. Calling it quits, I see. No, I fell. It's over. That's probably for the best. Mountain doesn't pull any punches. Yeah, I get it. I wasn't strong enough to climb your stupid mountain. You can laugh at me again if you want. I didn't mean actually laugh. Sometimes you gotta know when to throw in the towel. You'll get it over. You'll get over it. You know what? I had a lot of time to think climbing out of this cove, and I'm already over it. That part of me was right. I can't do this. I'll just go home to my sad life and be miserable forever. You clearly aren't over it. Shut up, and I don't want to give up. But no matter how hard I try, she sabotages me every step of the way. A lot of kids come here to climb this mountain only to give up. It's a shame that you fell. I was starting to think you'd make it. What makes me so special? Never met someone so angry at himself. Honestly, I thought you'd reach the summit just to spite yourself. Gee, thanks. The girl you're talking about sounds like she's holding you back. Talk to her. Figure out why she's so scared. You think she's scared? I guess I've never thought of it that way. Stop wasting both of our time and ask her. What have you got to lose? Can I use your elevator? Just got ping-ponged around so much. I can't believe I survived. Okay. Looking for me? Thought you were done with me. That was a mistake. I'm sorry. You think you've got it all figured out? You think you don't need me? I said I'm sorry. We need to move past this. You expect me to trust you? You aren't innocent here either. But I know you're scared. Look, we're at rock bottom. There's no point in fighting. I can keep digging. I could pull us down to the center of the earth. What would be the point? Let's climb out of here. Together. Come close to me and I'll make you regret it. Take it. Ah, dang it. Gosh, no. Oh, dang it. You can really get through this pretty quick. If you like. That's not the timing on that one. Jeez, dude, come on. I died? I got her and died? Trying to boost me. Sit up. Here we go. New room, yay! So, platforming bullet hell. That would've been. No way. the heck am I supposed to do there? Dying way less than what I thought I would on this section. Are you serious? It's got like this little precision jump section. Oh yeah, do the really precise jumps while dodging the laser beam. Jeez. Oh no! Still going. I missed that one, I would've been pretty mad. And did you a favor. You aren't a mountain climber. I'm just trying to help you. None of this would've happened if you had listened to me. This is a good time to introduce new mechanics into this boss fight. Cool. Smitty did something? What did you do, Smitty?
Someone just subscribed.
I'm giving you 15 minutes of news.
Thanks for resubbing for 15 months! That's crazy. Ah, I jumped right into the thing. Months is such a long time. Are you okay with having me for 15 months as your mod? Look, nobody else can do the job. Who's gonna be mod, Jed? Oh, he's been here. I knew he was here. That's why I called him out. This fight goes on forever. What the heck? Oh, jeez. Please don't start me at the... Oh my god, this is terrible. Ugh. Sets me back so far. I guess I gotta wait on that ledge for the bouncy boy to come out. If I can... Ugh. I'm convinced that this sequence never ends. It's procedurally generated, everlasting boss fight. Geometry dash. Pretty much. That's what it feels like I'm playing. The same thing I did last time. No. Oh my god. Is it over? That's it. Beat the game. You said we win. You're sending me after all. If you want me to go away, I'll try. That's not what I want. I need your help now more than ever. Please, let's work together. Yeah, you can fly and stuff. Fly me up to the summit, and we're done. Aww. Me and my demon. Me absorbing my demon. Level up. What does it mean? Oh, we get 2 boosts. Word. Oh, heck yeah. We do that. If we can climb like that, maybe we can still reach the summit. Yeah, no kidding. Why would you want to go back up there? It's good to see you two playing nice. Thanks for talking some sense to me earlier. Don't mention it. I'm glad I can still be useful every now and then. Madeline? It's Theo! You're okay. I ran down to help, but it looks like you're doing fine. Thanks, Theo. Honestly, maybe that fall was what I needed. Is this the part of you that you were talking about? She's like an adorable goth Madeline. You were right, Theo. I shouldn't be afraid of her. If her and I work together, I think we can still finish the climb. That's so rad. Wait, no, I didn't agree to this. You said we talk about things first. You're right. I understand that you're scared, but we both know this is something we want to do. We have to try one last time. Yeah, you got this. I don't know, we were so close, and then we fell. The mountain tore us apart. Yeah, that happened, but I have to believe that we can put that behind us. I have to believe we're capable of this. Not a bad idea. This could be difficult, mind you, but I'm amazed you got as far as you did, butting heads like you were. I reckon you can make it if you cooperate. Okay. I'll try. Can I help? You've already done so much for me. Let me hold your bag at least. Good idea. This won't take long. Alright. That's the end of that chapter. I gotta pee.